a little demonstration I put together just to show a bit of fun that you can have. It may not be prototypically exact, but the stages of having a bit of fun. On the locomotive we've got the brakeman, who's out on the side there waving his arm, so we can stop that up or down. So there it is up. And down on the front here we've got the conductor, he can wave his arm. So we want to go back, we'll turn them both on. As we're getting close, he's got his arm up to say stop. That's a safety stop, and then we'll go and pick it up, so he'll drop his arm down again. Righto, go forward. Got his arm up. We've got a couple up. Then he's got to say, let us go. Drop his arm down. And we'll come up and clear the turn out. His arm up, we stop. Now we're going to spot this car. Bring her back. Stop. Put his arm up. Okay, drops his arm. Let us know that we're right to go. Stop. There we go again. This guy's got to put his arm up now. We'll stop there. Another bit of fun that you can have, this is a little module that I've made. It's only 6 foot long, the track plan. But having a lot of fun with it. I put a lot more animations and things on this little structure I made out of foam core. So we've got some industries. Oh, there you go. There's a little fella. F9. Starts him up. And of course, bring that forward. And look at that fella. He's on F1. Gonna stop his arm. Up. Stop everything. Okay, we can go again and just stop it anywhere I want. All fun.